Welcome back. Environmental Studies with Standard Lesson 12, Elements, Compounds and Mixtures, Question Answers. Question number 1. What are elements? Answer. Elements are the house, those substances which cannot be subdivided chemically or cannot be synthesized out of other elements. Question number 2. What are compounds? Answer. Compounds are those substances which can be decomposed into constituent elements or can be synthesized out of constituent elements. What are mixtures? Give two examples. Answer. Mixtures are the impure substances made up of two or more substances. Mixture may be solids, liquids or gases. Answer the following questions. Elements consisting of group of same type of atoms. Compound consisting of group of atoms of different elements. Compound is two or more substances combined chemically. Mixture is a substance made by mixing other substances. Give 5 examples of each of these. Element, oxygen. Compound, water. Mixture, clay. Question number 5. Classify the following into elements, compounds and mixtures. Bromine, soil, water, iron, air, helium, sugar, lime, juice, methane, carbon. Elements, compounds, mixtures. Bromine, element, helium, carbon are elements. Compounds are water, sugar and methane. Mixture, air, lime, juice, soil are the mixtures. Question number 6. Write the differences between compound and the mixture. Difference between compound and a mixture are. Answer. Compound. A compound is formed when two or more elements combining chemically. Mixture is formed mixing two or more substances physically. The compound generally will have constituent elements in definite ratio. The constituents in a mixture can be in any ratio. The constituents elements in compound do not retain their original properties. Constituent elements in the mixture retain their original properties. Fourth one, constituents of the compound cannot be separated without chemical reactions. Constituent elements in the mixture can be separated by simple methods. Multiple choice questions. What is an example for elements, impure substances, compound or pure substance? It is water. Is a example for not elements. It is compound. It is the typing mistake. Air is a compound, mixture, element or pure substance. It is a mixture. It is. Fill in the blanks. Oxygen is the example for element. Correct. Water contains hydrogen, oxygen in the ratio 2:1. Right. Because the formula is H2O. There are about 90 natural elements. Fourth one. Plutonium is artificial element. Correct. It is man-made. Fifth one. Gold and silver. P-E-R it is. Silver spelling are used in the preparation of the ornaments. Dash and dash are used in the preparation of the utensils and electric cables, copper and aluminium. Helium is example for the gaseous form. Eighth one, molecular formula of water is H2O. Ninth one, in hydrogen, oxygen combined chemically in the ratio 2:1. Tenth one, air is a mixture of many gases. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye bye.